Mayday, our day. As the specter of unemployment stalks the land, around comes Mayday, a day set aside for the working class, those who build and built this nation, brick by brick. Not just a day of idle salute, but a day to build more, a day to build social power, a day to strengthen our forces, a day of workers' unity. Also, a day to unite with the unemployed, to bring them in. In the wake of NAFTA, the North American Free Trade Agreement, one of the most brutal attacks on workers in the late 20th century, we have seen the dwindling of the working class, an attack on wages, an all-out assault on pensions, grand theft writ large. It's time for workers and trade unions to join hands with all others in their class to build, once again, social power, to build a better tomorrow. On the move. Workers' power is social power. From Imprisoned Nation, this is Mumia Abu-Jamal.
These commentaries are recorded by Noel Hanrahan of Prison Radio.